Good morning, everyone. This year we are celebrating the 73rd year of Independence Day. Today I am going to say few lines on Independence Day. India became free from the British rule on 15th August 1947. Every year this day is celebrated as Independence Day. On this day, the national flag is hoisted in our country and national anthem is sung. Independence Day is the national festival of India. On this day, we remember and pay homage to the freedom fighters of our country. The Prime Minister of India hoists the national flag at Red Fort in New Delhi. Special programs are held at schools and colleges. Patriotic songs are sung in all places. I am proud to be an Indian. I love my country very much. Jai Hind.
धुएं से पावन ये धूम है,